都係一個典型嘅問題啊，兩個選項。咁佢有兩個選項，第一個咧就係咧喺 Beijing 就讀多兩科啦。第二個咧就係 Visit Beijing 啦。咁呢個第一就係 study 啦，第二就係 Visit 嘅。好啦，個答案睇睇先，就係而家就問下，就問咗先啦。增加佢嘅 cost of taking two more subject，咁即係第一個係啦，就係 study，第二個就 Visit Beijing 啊，做咗講添。咁好啦，D 咧就係答案嚟嘅。佢就話 company 俾咗個 summer job 佢咧，which has a higher value than 個 exchange program，即係話而家多咗一個 summer job 喺度，而佢取代咗呢個 visit 變咗第二嘅，咁 visit 變咗第三啦，可能啊，咁即係話既然有一個好過佢嘅時候，即係話你嗰個 value 係大過原本個 opportunity cost visiting 嗰個嚇，咁所以今次個 opportunity cost 會增加啦。好，咁呢個答案啦，咁另外嗰啲點解唔一樣咧？點解唔係答案咧？exchange program 嗰個 fees 突然之間 increase 咗啊！Exchange program 係佢本身排第二嘅呢樣嘢嚟噶嘛？而家佢個俾嘅費用多咗，即係話佢俾出嘅錢多咗，回報低咗啦。咁所以個 cost 應該係跌就唔係升啦。B 係啦，兩個 subject 咧 at university are boring，咁呢個讀書係一個 chosen option 嚟噶嘛？依家只不過係個 chosen option 下降咗啫。咁所以就唔係個 opportunity cost。咁 C 題啦，the air ticket price between Hong Kong Beijing suddenly increased 就同 A 一樣啦。咁係令到嗰個 opportunity cost 咧係差咗嘅，因為成本高，要俾多啲錢啊，所以令到 opportunity cost 個 value 咧就低咗啦。咁都唔係答案。